just watch him. If he sees he's going to hit something, just stop him because he's not really clearing. Straight. That's it. Now you turn the wheel